for a million years.
And I bet we'll be together for a million more.
Oh, it's like I started breathing on the night we kissed. And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby? We do, baby, without us. And there ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us? Sha-la-la-la.
Back to Spike Plays Into the Radius. I just noticed I've been playing with my good friend, a friendly pest, for quite a while now, and now I'm starting to mimic his intros. I'm looking up and doing this. Hey, pest, I'm stealing your shit. Hey, welcome to Spike Plays Into the Radius, yo. I don't know, I got nothing. I'm in a weird mood today. I'm just eager to play. And I did a couple changes to my configuration, and we're back at base, obviously. It's 5 in the morning. We cleaned our inventory out, tried to get my weight down. The reason why I'm a little heavy is I enjoy pasta. Oh, wait, inventory. I'm heavy on inventory because I'm carrying this guy. I've decided to, for close-ups, because these fucking little guys like to come running up right up on top of me way too often. And I'm firing half a magazine out of this. So I've slug round loaded up. I got this full of slugs. I got plenty of extra ammo and magazines. Pretty sure. There's some weird stuff going on with pouches and backpacks in some of the more recent updates. I don't understand. Like stuff is... I don't know how well you guys can see it on the camera, but stuff is sticking in that little side pouch like this, like off to the side. So I'll put everything back where it's supposed to be. I should have two mags here, two mags on the chest. I'm keeping this one as a sniper. So basically, I'm going to use that for some long-range stuff, you know? Just go, pick-a-pick-a-boo. I love that. You can just go like, oh, nope, you can't do that. You should be able to. No? I did this earlier. Now I won't do it. There it goes. It just got to be a little closer, I guess. That's all. Just got to be a little like that. Just kind of toss it. Just like, I'm done with you. And then get that. Blam! All right, so double barrel. It's not the named one. I think there's a named one running around out there. This is just literally sawed-off shotgun. Bam, bam. Should kill anything with two shots. Even some of the armor guys, I'm hoping, don't do too great with it. I'm watching some other YouTubers, including a friendly pest. And... he seems to be having a good time with the shotgun. Of course, we got our beautiful baby here. You know, our old tried and true. Everything's all clean and organized. All that kind of stuff. So I got extra slug rounds here because I found out that you can... Oops, sorry. If you do this... A friendly pest did this, and I think someone else I saw do this. You go, boop, and it just reloads it. Look at that. Magic. So we'll put those guys here. So as long as I keep a good steady supply here, I go whoop, reload, just keep popping them into the chamber. Chicka chicka. Now, will they reload? If I open that up and sweep that, will that reload those chambers? Let's find out. So, empty. No, you gotta still manually load it. All right. Well, I tried. Anyways, that answers that question. See, just two shots. Look at that wear and tear already. So we're going to bring our friend Handy Dandy Stiff Rod, Spikes Emporium. Get it while it's on sale. Got some cleaner. We got some extra wipes here. Bringing the gas mask for any stuff we can find. I got a lot of stuff. I get it. Will I go in there? No, I won't go in there. Oh. Well, I should probably go eat before I head to the... All right, so what we're going to do... Sorry, I had a quick little cough there, guys. I picked some missions. The missions are, for the most part, radius treasures. Find a special rift, destroy, bring back the broken shard. Both of these missions have two parts. So one's in the village over here. You know, I noticed where that was. That area is a freaking nightmare. My goal is to get back here. In the last video, I pretty much resolved, and before I go any further, let me apologize if my attitude seems kind of crappy. It is, because I'm extremely frustrated trying to find these stashes. But Crystal, got your name right, basically told me I was really close when I was over here by this warehouse, by this meaning I'm thinking this is the factory? Not factory, the yard, oh God, I just drew a blank on it. Yeah, it's basically, it's a train yard. The hangar, that's what I'm, wow, brain, work. So the hangar, I'm thinking is this building, but there is a building here and there's some, I have never been here before. I've never been to those zones before right there. So let me put it over in the left eye here, which I still haven't figured out how to get the right eye to be a thing. But yeah, this is a nightmare. I got quest here, right here. This building's always got mimics and stuff in it. It's always got the commandos. This building's always got a commando or two. I did this for the money, because the quests are 2,500 and 3,000. So that's 5,500 plus the artifacts we find, you know, plus any goods that we can travel back with. I'm gonna really limit the miscellaneous garbage that I pick up. I have tons of ammo, and I might pick up ammo that we commonly use, the 5.56 to 9mm, and maybe even the slug if the slug's doing good. If this is not doing it for me, that shit gets abandoned and I get my 3 pounds back. I'm gonna try it. I know in the weaker monsters it's gonna do fine. Maybe I'll use that instead of wasting my precious ammo. Kind of the idea is to alternate my ammo between 3 sources instead of 2. Because whenever I get to the train factory and you know, the factory zone and stuff like that, I seem to kind of run out of ammo pretty quickly there. So the idea is today is get back here to the factory, go here, try to complete this mission. If it becomes a nightmare, you know what, I'll just abandon the mission and just pick up artifacts. The only loot I'm going to try to pick up is artifacts, and that's it, because I've got all my gun slots filled, so I can't really pick up any guns. So I'm just going to pick up artifacts and anything like that, ammo that we commonly use. Any other ammo is getting abandoned. What the hell are my fingers doing? You see that? Oh, look at that. Oh, so it goes into a pointy mode, even though I'm not the one doing that. See, this is me pointing. This is the game pointing. Here, and over here, and here. Look at that. That's a cool little animation. I don't know if anybody ever noticed that before, that when you touch the... Yeah, when you go towards buttons and stuff like that. Look at it. Huh. That's cool. Hey, I like it. This game is, they're always improving this game. They're always adding some stuff to it. I've still yet to figure out how to get up there to the cards, to the playing cards. I've tried a few times on my own, off camera, off, you know, recording. I have no idea. another thing, guys, I have a community tab now. Pretty excited about that, actually. So if you have any comments, I'll probably post some quick shot stuff, any pictures in the game that I think are funny or interesting, I'll post them on that community tab. For instance, I have cleaned my room. SKDC, I hope you're proud. I know you saw the picture. I have cleaned my stuff up. There's Teddy in the flashlight. The Og, I still haven't gotten rid of the Og because I'm not 100% against it. Right? Maybe this will be the close combat support weapon. The problem is it uses the same ammunition as the 5.56 stuff, as the M4. So I'll be sharing ammunition between two sources, and that's going to burn through my ammunition stash faster. So that's why I want to add an alternative source. Plus, I'll be honest, guys, it looked really cool watching people just kablam, you know. It was a testosterone, like, flipped into another level. This is another weird thing. So there's a lot of little anomalies. Just for the record, we are playing 2.4.4. We've had 2.43, and we had the betas. But there's just weird stuff going on. Stuff like this. These were in my backpack, right? Let's see if they'll stay. Okay, so before, they just fell through the backpack and hit the floor. Just stuff like that, just weird. And things floating in the air. And then sometimes you pull your backpack off and the things in your backpack are in different places. Just like stuff here, when I zoned in, when I came into the game, stuff here was in different places. So I mentioned before in a few of my videos, and I know one video in particular a long time ago, I think like number 6 or 7 or something like that, I got a bro come on and he got all pissy with me. Two people actually got pissy because I was making some comments about the game. I think they're fans, and I think they didn't like someone mocking their game. And as I was saying, I don't think they liked me. I don't know how the hell that ended up over there. See, again, it's just weird. Like, I didn't throw that there. Why is that there in the middle of the floor? It's just odd, guys. I don't get it. So today, I was told by Crystal, and I think another person, probably SKDC, that I was really close to the couch. Find a nice cozy place in a hangar at the factory, right? The all hangar. Already brought a couch and supplies to last me for a while. So this is the one I'm going to look for today. And then this is the one that I guess I was walking within a really short distance. So I have an idea. Thanks for the clues, Crystal. Don't ever get me wrong. Don't ever think that I don't like the clues and stuff like that. I love the fact that you put them in spoiler mode, like you kind of push them down so they're not immediately visible. But you told me I was really close to that pit where this guy fell into. Sorry, guys, I paused for a second because I'm getting messages popping up here. We're planning some activities later today, some board gaming and other stuff. So I'm not really sure what's going on. So I'm just trying to see if my whole day has been changed or not. So this is Kolkhoz. So we're not going to worry about this one right now. So these two, and that's all of the ones from the village zone, from the route, and from the factory that I have, that I know of. And then the only ones I have at that point are going to be in the next zone, Kolkhoz. Is it, or is it Kolkhoz? Cow? Is that an A? No, it's an O. So Kolkhoz? Or is it Kolkhoz? All right, I got to pause for 1 second, guys. All right, guys, sorry about that. Again, got some plans later today, and so I'm not going to bring these. I kind of almost got these things practically memorized. All right, so I'm heading out into the route. We are going to attempt to get here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sneak across here, go out that end, and maybe get some of the artifacts and other fun things on the way. Yeah, we'll sneak along here. We'll see what a nightmare this is going to turn into. We'll see what time of day it is. The wipe happened, so everything is respawned. Everything respawned. We'll go through here. So there is... Maybe I should do that. So that's the Kolkhoz route. That's when we walk through. That's our safe house right there. I think this is this one. Pointy finger. So this is this one. I have never actually come through here before, but I saw it. I got close to it. So this is the traditional one we always go through. We end up down here, right? And they got the little corridor and all that kind of stuff. I don't know. So there are 1-2 factories. So what is this? Where does this take us out at? Well, let's find out today. So I'm going to go up here. I'm going to go through this little thing right here. We'll see where it takes us. It's going to bring us into this zone. There's a nice little shortcut to this zone, but we'll have to at some point come back. You know, stashes today are going to be a little more important, so I'm going to prioritize the stashes, and then we'll go on the way back. We'll hit a few of these things. I don't know. We're going to murder a lot of stuff. That's what that guy's for. All right, you guys, I'm going to meet you out there. I'll come back when I'm at the route I have never been to before, when I'm here. And then we'll zone together into this zone and see where this takes us. Because I have never done that. I'm pretty sure this one is this one. It's a road with a truck on it. No, wait, I'm sorry. This is the village. I'm sorry. This is what I'm talking about. I'm pretty sure this one is this. This one is that. Shit, I don't know. Anyways, no, I've got my maps mixed up. Let's see. All right, I'll see you guys out there. Hey, everybody. I'm at that zone, or coming to it, I believe. I've actually never really explored down this way before. So far, the shotgun's doing pretty well. I kind of wish it would kill these guys in one shot, but it really hasn't. So that looks like a nightmare. Hey, buddy. It's just... And sweep. Sweep. Look at that. I love it. Love it. One shot. No more, no more, no less. And a little knifey stab. You guys hear that? It sometimes sounds just repeat themselves. Alright, this might get a little loud, guys. I apologize. See, there's the exit. And there's a gun case. Oh, shit. Alright, this is a maze. Hey, I didn't... Ow! Screw you, too. Alright, can we make it? Can we make it? Yeah, I've never seen any of this before. This is all new to me. Oh, look. Hey. Not cool, Mr. Game. Lost logs to burn man 1.4. Clicking loud pop says 3 rounds tore through me. Dying wasn't so bad. Alright, I'll have to read that later. It's just freaking noisy here. What do we got? A little smoke grenade. Yeah. Bullets. Okay, bullets. Just because they don't really weigh much. So, alright, my friends, let's see what we got. I notice if you just touch it on top. Oh, look at this. What is this? Well, what's the difference? Everything looks exactly the same. It's just it's in a different configuration. All right. Well, you know what? Backpack, why do you keep closing on me? This will take two because... Alright, we'll take this boomstick, we'll use it a couple times, and we'll toss it. Alright, the challenge. You're not fooling me. Maybe you are. Alright. You guys are joining me for my first time through this... exit. It's funny, this is the starter zone, and I've been through this zone a million times. I have never taken this exit. I don't know why. It just never came up in my gameplay and stuff. Holy shit. This is not messing around. This put me literally right... Holy crap. I don't know if these are worth anything. If I need weight, I'll get rid of that. Shotgun. Oh, I love that effect. So I know we got the stash here. It was inside one of the spoilers. It was inside one of those little containers, one of those little cement pipes. Okay, so this building is off limits. This is my building. I'm almost positive this is where I need to go. But I think I've been here before and I didn't see anything. So let's... Hello, Mr. Gas. Also known as Taco Tuesday. All right, let's see here. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm not going to take this part out of the game. I'm just... Man, the... If I got the music down to zero, yet... Yeah, it's still playing music. Okay. Oh, that's called ambient noises. Oh, look at this shit. That's right, I've been here before. Let's go somewhere we've never been before. Let's get out of the open here. I don't like being in the open. Screw you, gas. Stop following me around. Now I'm going to do a quick little look and loot in here. Wow, I've never seen this much gas in here before. Wow, I'm surrounded by gas. It's like being at my Friday game night. Everybody's gassy. Well, not everybody. Specific individuals. Oh, shit. What the hell happened to my gun? Oh. So, again, just weird little bugs. So I got put that on my shoulder, and it flew away. Not just flew away, but flew in an opposite direction. Oh, I hear another little fucker. He's on the other side of that wall. See, look at this gas. This gas is everywhere. Last time I came through here, there was nowhere near this much gas. Again, I don't see a potential safe space here. Yeah, see, I'm thinking I'd spot a couch up on top there. All right. See, there's this whole area over here that I really have not spent much time exploring. Here's a couch. Could be talking about this room? Ooh, those cabinets open nice. Yeah, with the chair in the way, though. Yeah, I spoke too soon. Come on. All right. I don't want it that bad. So here's a couch.
Is Max coming out to play?
Max is ready to play if you are. Oh, there you are. Oh, look at the shelves. everything around here is being affected by the anomalies. That's so cool. It's such a good job with the modeling of the firearms. Top it off. All right, let's finish checking this room out. Which again, I don't feel like there's anything in here, but might as well be thorough. Last time I found a grenade hiding down there. Nice little safe place. If that's a we'll know in a second because I'm gonna fuck you up. Shit. Well, I tell you, the shotgun shells are really working well. All right, that's got to be. That's not the scoped rifle, my friend. Who is that? It was a commando. He was just standing there, even with the shotgun blast going off. Come on. Well, I'm just going to have to get used to this combination of different firearms. I keep reaching for the wrong things and stuff like that. So I'm just going to have to get used to a few things here. Oh shit, is it getting that later in? I know that's an ash person, so I'm not worried about that guy. I've been over there and I've looked around. I never saw anything there. So we got to go into this compound. This is it. It's the only other place I could think of. This does not look like a... Hey, Squigglies. Do you see me? Can't tell if he saw me or not. Sometimes they don't take direct paths even though they see you. It's an open door. Getting doors. We have a little closer corners, so we have a little more control over. Sorry, that ash person scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, here's weapons and another thing. Wow, okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Bink. Did I drop that? Oh, come on, Stompy Pants. Thought we were friends. So I'm finding that if I use the grip, not the grip, the finger, if I do this on objects I'm moving, I hear walking. I hear some Christopher walking. Luckily, we're near the safe house, so once we get done here... Yeah, if I tap... God dang, these things are all over the place. This is the third one in the factory zone that I found. Alright. We're in close quarters. This is going to be a much better firearm for close quarters. I'm going to take that only because if it's nighttime. It's an unknown round. We might need that to get back. Some strange ammo. So I'm trying to think in here. Yeah, I hear you walking around. Squiggly pants. That's a light. Whoa. Holy crap. The game was like, I want you inside me. No, not on a first date. Although this is definitely... Yeah, Mr. Mimic, we hear you. You're like that talkative kid in class who just wants to be heard by everybody. Well, I heard you. Yeah, definitely getting late here. Pretty good on our weight control, which is nice. Oh, look at the toilet paper. You know, that makes sense to be in a bathroom, so can't fault them that. See you. What? How the hell? Man, that was an amazing shot. Like, he got me through the window. So shot me in the head. You know, one of these days I'm going to get the helmet. You guys let me know, is the helmet worth it? Seriously, is the helmet worth it? Does it really add that level of protection? Does it really do it? I don't know. I'm hesitant to believe it. But then again, I just got shot, one shot, and it knocked down my health more than half. So maybe that was a headshot. Maybe that cop was to... part of the tactical unit when he was not an ashy thing. Oh, come on. Let's not be guided. Let me just have some. Oof. It was unnerving that he stopped right there. I can hear the guy walking around outside, but where is he? Inside now. Is it behind a door, maybe? Oh, hey, bud. Definitely gonna use this on you because everything else is a waste of ammo. Boom. I love it. The nice thing, too, is it does actually bring out all the hiders, right? Anybody who's out here hiding and stuff like that, it brings them out because, you know, they can't resist the sound of, I don't know, sound. Oh, see, there's warehouse thing over there. All right, I'm probably going to head back to base and come back in the morning. I'm going to search this warehouse first. We'll search this thing, and then we'll go back to base. Look at this stuff. It's everywhere. These little binoculars. I just don't see a place don't see any hideouts, any upper areas. None of the doors open. Hey, Ash guy. Well, I think I've checked this building out pretty thoroughly. Stompies. Let's see what's around this corner, because I heard somebody walking. So it's interesting that this zone has two anomalies, right? This zone has the Stompy Pants, nothing back there, and it has the Random Sniper, which I think the Random Sniper is pretty recent, because I've been here a few times and didn't have any snipers, and then all of a sudden, random sniper shots started ringing out. Is this it? I mean, this is just usual stash or cash. But stop. What the? Get on the shoulder. Thank you. I mean, it's money, so we'll take the money. That's an M4. Mag. Hello. Right? That's M4. It looks like an M4. Okay. Definitely take that. No, don't. No, don't fill it. Stop. Okay. Oh, see, again, there's something weird with the grip. I'm not letting go. Maybe my controller's getting worn out. What? Come on. Come to Butthead. All right, what do we got? Lost logs. These nuts. Apparently, I'm stuck in this strange zone where no one can get out. I'm seeing ghosts. I've seen ghosts. Aliens? Uh-oh. Is that a clue? I wasn't even that far into the zone when I ran into them. I'm worried what I'll find when I get deeper into this place. Me too. What the frick? What is that? It's a grenade launcher for the AK series, which I'm not using anymore. That's all right. So this is it. This has got to be the green couch. This has got to be stash. Oh God, I don't remember the number. 7? Stash 8? All right, I'm going to call this a success, guys. I think that's it for this area here. This has got to be the stash. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments below and let me know. But that looks like a stash to me. Green couch. This is his hiding hole. This is a terrible hiding hole. Literally, there's creatures everywhere. You know, what's sad is that these previous researchers just not terribly smart. Just not. The stuff they do, the decisions they make, they're just not good. Just not good decisions. All right, my friends, we only have one last stash. Again, I'll take this in case I need to see. We have one stash left in this zone that I know of. I'm pretty sure it's one left, and it's the sniper pit. And I pretty... watching Thumper Thighs here because he's been kind of grumpy lately. I've had a couple run-ins with him. You know, he used to be able to climb these trucks. Can't climb them anymore. All right. Oh, I see. I can't tell what it is, but I see someone down there glowing. I think that's one of those running walker guys. Let me see if I can finish him from afar. Well, that guy's not going to be a problem, which means maybe we'll get inside that building. You know what? We'll just keep exploring tonight. Come on, Thunderstomps. Oh, Quick time check, guys. 1 second. I think they've made thunder stomps way more aggressive. Is he? Oh, I hear somebody walking around. All right, guys, we're going to close out the game right here. I'm going to take a break, but you guys won't notice it. I'm just going to edit, and I'll be back in a bit. All right, everybody. Took a bit of a break. Got to watch the stompy pants, because he's walked over me a few times. So it's been about a week or so since I played last, so I'm not sure if before my little break right there what dialogue I used. I know that we had found in that building right there, we had found the stash, the green couch stash, and I was going to go over here and check out some buildings. Killed a couple bad guys, but since I came back online, this game, I'm going to lower the volume for 1 second here, guys, because it does seem a little crazy loud. Hopefully I didn't lower too much there. So yeah, I'm going to check out some buildings. I should probably keep my gun out. I hear somebody walking around, just not sure where they are. Who are you? They stop walking. Well, that's interesting. They just stopped walking. So yeah, guys, welcome back. Oh, Katya. I see Katya. I haven't seen her in a while. So yeah, I'm exploring. Let's see if I can do this without getting attacked. Nope. I'm exploring the factory zone. I found a stash. I'm going to do a couple of the missions here. And I'm just running through the night, man. I'm not even going to take a break. I'm going to go through the night, and that's going to be some cool action. And yeah, and then eventually... eventually I want to get back into this zone, go here. I'd like to make it to this green. Pretty see that. I'm going to get close here. See that green right there? That's going to take me back to base. I think once I unlock that, then an opening at the base will take me now directly here. And then from here, we can go to the castle. We can actually move forward with the story a bit. The problem is, none of my missions are getting me here or the castle zone. They're just getting me here and here. So I think I need to unlock some stuff and conduct some missions before it'll actually unlock all the other stuff that I need. And I wonder why this person has just stopped moving out here. I like to apologize for the length of some of my videos recently. I know that it's probably caused some people to not be interested in the videos as much. The view counts have gone down, which is fine. I'm not trying to, you know, be some big YouTube video streamer. I just enjoy playing games and showing VR to my non-VR. That was loud. To my non-VR friends, and I think I take on the Friendly Pest's philosophy about playing, in that this is a single-player game. This is a single-player game, and it would just be kind of, you know, just playing by myself is fine, I guess, but it's nice having, I guess, someone to talk to is the best way to put it. Taking only stuff that I know has got some level of value to it. And then if I can find some healing kits, that'd be great. Drawers and stuff are a little better. This is the 2.4.4, which I probably noted, hopefully, in the video's opening. Oh, so what's the clickety clicks? I mean, nobody's shooting at me. If I go out and not open a road where Katya is, I got a bad feeling about that. I know, I'm always saying that. I'm always saying I got a bad feeling about that. Man, I don't really want a knife. I already got enough kniffs. Oh, how are we doing here? I should check my statuses on things. So yeah, I'd like to check out some of these buildings. I've never been to this area, so if you don't play the game and you're just following my videos, Technically, you have never been here either. There's trucks out there. There's no movement, though. And I don't see... Okay. I see a way in the building. That doesn't stop the building from... see, look at these tendrils. I hate... You know, a friendly pest, a good friend of mine who has his own channel. It's in the links in the description. Please go check it out. He hates the snappies. I hate... Snappies are suck. I mean, they suck. Let me just be honest with you. But you know what? Suck is kind of the nature of the game. But those things, because they do so much freaking damage, it is ridiculous. The amount of damage that these things... Chug one. All right. Pour one out for my homie. Hey, what's this? Lost logs. Anything good here? Stories, children, soldiers, the history of this place. Am I making things up? Christ, I need a smoke. Not proud of my new addiction. Well, maybe they shouldn't be left everywhere. You know, give a person no hope, and I guarantee you they're going to find a way to compensate with addiction. So I noticed that I don't have to pull the thing. Oh, no, it is. Nice. I can really use that because I think my current knife is... Ooh, that's some weird glitchy. I think that's in pretty bad shape. I think this one's good. All right. You get left behind. Hey, some ammo. We'll take it. Oh. Sorry, I just got a message. You would put stuff there, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? You know, it's just some ammo. It's just some shotgun ammo. I'm not going to go for that. That'd be crazy to try to go for that. Yeah, I hear Stompy Pants still moving around out here. It's interesting that there's... Usually somebody responds. Oh, is there no way in there? Oh, I see a little opening. Whoa. Angry grass. Let's scoot around that sucker. Anything interesting in here, guys? So old. Someone's doing some target practice. Ammo. I mean... Subsonic. I don't know. I don't even know why I'm collecting that, to be honest with you. The hoarder completionist in me is like, get it! Why? Well, because. Because what? Right, because. look at all this food. I don't know, man. This stuff's starting to weigh me down. I don't really need this much food. I might have to get rid of a few things like this guy. Nope. This guy. Nope. This guy. Yeah. Oh, that didn't do shit for my weight. Yeah, I may have to do a few things. Let's go outside and have fun with one of these. I gotta get rid of stuff. Might as well have a little fun with it. So as I'm moving around here, guys, I just want to talk about a couple things. I'm not going to talk about politics. I'm not going to talk about the world, because, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on. I'm just going to leave it there. Hopefully, I'm optimistic about the future, because I'm optimistic about the human race. Oh, fuck, I got to go around. But I got to tell you, you know, I just don't think, and I mentioned this before in other videos, I just don't know. I think we're going to head into some real downtime before we go up. What time is it now? 1:46. Okay, plenty of time. I noticed they changed the time, too. It doesn't seem to be as jumping as fast anymore. Yeah, it's still dark out here. Let's see. How do you work this one again? Yeah. Kaboosh. You know, that really didn't... Come to me, gun. There's a little building over here. All right, there's definitely some video anomalies going on, and I can't tell what that is. If that's my video card, if that's me. Any trucks we can climb? Because they took that out of the game. They took trucks out. So yeah, anyways, the world is kind of becoming a thing. It's, you know, but you know what? If you go back through history, and I recommend highly everybody study a little bit of history, man. Just, well, look at this. It's a smiley face. That's here. I'm gonna recreate that if I can. And that's going to be my screenshot. Okay. So, the world's always been kind of a messed up place. So try not to get too depressed, guys. Try not to get too beat up about stuff, you know. It's okay to hang out with people who have different opinions of you as long as you're not completely toxic. I do not recommend people who are just angry at the world and angry with you because you don't share their opinion religiously, right? Sometimes even the most religious people in the world can be the most religious, the most fervent in their beliefs. And I respect passion. I respect belief. Oh, look at this money. No, not this. This is not money. Oh, I'm hearing some movement. Okay, wait. Wait is becoming a thing here. I don't want to go back to base. Shit. This is starting. This game, it is too much stuff. So yeah, just be patient with yourself. Be patient with people and their opinions. I've got a new theory, and I think this is where I was kind of navigating towards and wasn't really getting it very clearly or cleanly. I don't think the world is stupid. I had somebody say to me at work one day recently that they believe half the country is stupid. You know what's funny about that is the other half of the country thinks you're stupid, or people who feel like you are stupid, right? So you got this half who thinks this half stupid, that half thinks that's half stupid, you're all stupid. But let me rephrase that. You're not stupid. Human race is not stupid. Yes, there are people with actual physiological issues, right, who can't think clearly, who have some cognitive issues. That's just reality, right? You know, we want to hope for the best for everybody, but reality is some people just got the bad luck of the draw. And we all have deficiencies, right? As a wise man once said in a movie about Scotsmen, some men are longer than others, you know. So some people just, look at this. Oh, look at these ruins. Like, I want to explore all this stuff. Am I anywhere near an exit? Oh, the village. Where does this go? I don't think I've ever come through here before. I don't want to go out though yet. I want to explore. There's stuff to explore. The sniper's nest is. So I walked along this wall. Crystal. Got this. Got my names right. Said it. I walked right within proximity of it. So I believe it's right here on this upper ledge or right below somewhere. So I need, I don't want any more food. How about this? Pineapple, goodbye. I'll take you. 42, shit. And there's no way inside this building. Okay, so this stair is just. Well, that is completely random. Who the frick hides a. Alright, well, we'll take it for money, but. So I think that's it for this area, guys. I think I explored everything here. It's cool. I like it. I wish you can get into this building. That'd be nice. I'm not sure why you go through the trouble of design. Oh, shit. See? I don't even know where it hit me from. And I am too far away from things to not take a precaution. I don't even know what I was saying there. Come on, keep recharging. They definitely added a little more healing to those healing meds. Almost there. All right. Well, there's Katya. That's cool. Let's see if we can. See, here's our walkabout guy. There he is. He's just a ghost. Oh, I bet you it's in here. Usually the artifacts are inside those. Is that an ash person? Looks like two ash people. You know, it'd be cool if the designers, instead of an ash person, like they put a mimic standing there, like an ash person would be standing there. And then like you're looking at them, oh, it's ash people. All of a sudden it turns and looks at you. That would be cool, right? That'd be creepy, right? Look, and then all of a sudden it spins its head around and drops down and starts shooting at you. If a developer ever sees this, feel free to take that idea. So I'm going to go touch Katya here and see if that moves my story forward, see if that lets me get story missions. Because right now I'm not getting any story missions. I'm hearing like, Oh, she's so glowy. So glowy.
My mother worked at the factory. Long days, what with that commute. She liked it all right. Mostly because she got on well with her team. She was a strong woman. Everyone respected her. She said she didn't want for me to work at a factory or anything like that. She didn't think I was built for it. Too soft, too impressionable. And I got good grades, especially in Russian and literature. So she wanted me to go to university and become a secondary school teacher. I liked to read. And I was always helping my classmates with their homework. So I thought that's what I wanted too. Maybe it's still what I want. Do you think I could become a teacher? If we ever leave this place?
Sure. Why not? Oh, do I really need an artifact? Wow, he's really getting around. Look at Stompy Pants over there. He ain't playing, man. He's... Oh, sorry, guys. I'm just going to keep an eye on him for a second because he's getting around. There he goes. He's going that way. All right. Well, let's take a second. I think we're going to be safe right here. Let's see if anything's over here. I don't think there is anything. I don't like the trees. Trees do not give you cover, but they also, they will mask you from seeing the enemy. All right, shut up now. It's a neat little car. Anything cool here? Something moving in here and it ain't us. Is there more? Is this like a junkyard or something? It looks like that's part of the highway. Oh man, I don't even remember where I was in my thoughts. Anyways, guys, just the world screwed up. Bear with it. Toughen yourself up. Be prepared for things. And just be kind, man. Just be kind to people. A lot of times, you know, I believe in karma. I believe in if you're kind and you show kindness. I know some people out there aren't into country music, right? So I'm hopefully don't offend anybody by recommending this, but there's a song. Oh God, what is the man's name? It's called Humble and Kind. Oh, look at the birds. I think that's that random sniper. At least I hope it is. Humble and Kind is a great song about... Okay, I don't think that's random. That's two shots too quick. The anomaly shooting. All right, I see a glowy over there. I don't know if that's just a zombie with armor. Take a chance here and... Oh, the light's coming up so I can turn my light off here. Alright, so there's a mission here. It's going to be like go get the helix or something like that. So M1 here. So M1 is the broken shard. So I gotta go shoot a thing and get a shard. So we could do that. I don't know if we need to now. You know what? I wish I could ask a live audience. Because I think touching Katya is going to open up missions. I think we go... Because the village exit's right there. Which I don't know where that brings us out. I'm hoping it brings us out... Where's the factory here? So factory. I know where this one goes. This one. So this is probably this guy here. and then we can circle around, get back to base, drop all this stuff off, buy some more ammo, and then see where our missions take us, right? I think this has been a pretty long video as it is. I've explored pretty much now, exploring this area, I explored the factory. So there really isn't much left in the factory to explore. Now it's just a question of missions. And I've got money in here. And I think I did pretty good on ammo and everything, so I hate to kind of push my luck, you know. Anyways, so I'm going to make an executive decision. Hey guys, welcome to comment. I actually welcome it. If you guys have, hey, don't go back to base so quick. Just drop some, you know, if you got some suggestions on equipment to drop, like stop picking up these things or those things. Play this game with me. I openly encourage that. There are a lot of people on this channel who have played through this game, who have a lot of experience with it. Please, 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 if you're still here at this long in the video, please, please, please play this game with me. Help me out. You don't have to necessarily give away secrets. In fact, you know, don't. Sorry, I just took a break there for a second, guys, to cough. So, you know, but don't have to give away the state secrets. Oh, God, now it's light, and I got plenty of time in the day, and I'm here already. Oh! M1. That would take me to the zone. I could skip the M2 mission, which is here in the village, and it's in that house, a two-story building that I hate with such a passion. Let's complete M1. Let's go to the Kolkhoz zone. And let's get here. Let's see where that brings us. Because this is the factory. This is going to bring us here. Because this is the only factory exit. If we get here, maybe we can circle about and get to that exit. Fuck it. Let's do it. No guts, no glory. Famous last words. So as I move along here, I want to start saying some thanks to some people because it was Thanksgiving. And I want to be kind of, you know, in the whole thing. As we wrap up the video, hopefully this will be the end and I don't make another... Okay. I don't make another hour and a half video. Guys, I really am trying not to make long videos like that. I know some people don't mind long formats, but I'm really trying not to do... An hour, I think, is my cap. And I think that's a reasonable cap. Come to me, pistol. I think that's a good cap. I think that's fair. Why does my body make so much noise? All right. So anyways, as I was saying, I'm going to be thankful for people. I want to start right away, of course, with my beautiful wife. As we get towards the end of this video, I just want to close it off with that. Instead of having a big rambly ending, we're going to be productive. We're going to get that stash. I'm confident we'll find it. Gotta think positive. But, so yeah, we'll find a stash, we'll get back to her. But my wife is amazing. She's insane. All right. This apparently was a busy road at some point. So, she's incredible. She's talented. She teaches Tai Chi. She is one of the most giving, loving people I think I've ever met. She's not the only giving, loving person I've ever met, but she's in that top rank. Oh, I hear Dickhead moving around down there. He's probably pissed. He's like, hey, you can't go up there. That's cheating. So she's great. She's amazing. I can't say enough positive things. She does a lot of the work on these videos. We don't earn a dime on anything. We're not really trying to become YouTube famous. We're just using this as creative outlet. So my second thing after thanking her for being so amazingly helpful. Can I get through here? Oh, I hear squiggly worms. See, I heard the squiggly worm before and I don't know where he is. He almost sounds like he's up on top there. Anyways, I'm gonna try and sneak across here. Hopefully I can make it. Yeah. I hear you down there. I ain't scared of you. You, on the other hand, Thunder Thighs, you terrify me because I never know where you're coming from. Cough alert. Sorry, I just coughed for a second there. I hope I suppressed that. Oh, God. Go away, my friend. All right. You know, what I never did is I never checked. Tide. That's not what I wanted. Oh, we're good. We got 2 days. You know, last thing I want to do is go to that next zone and be auto-forwarded to another place I've never been to. Although that would be one hell of a video. Maybe we'll do that on purpose. But I really want to unload all this. Really want to unload all this garbage I got. Yeah. All right, come on. Let's run. Let's move it. People are getting bored. I can see the Monty Python god in the sky. Get on with it already. Right? Just... We've seen this zone. We have seen you run through here. Wait. Wait. Shit. Did this game just spawn stuff? Does that mean it spawned monsters? Or did I just honestly miss this? Alright. Ugh, no. Why did it make a metal on metal noise when I hit the ground? That's hilarious. I'm gonna be careful. Last time I was playing, about a week ago or so, I came through here and I fell through the earth here. So there's definitely some graphical anomalies in the game along here. Sniper tower. This is the only sniper tower I'm gonna go with, as this has gotta be it, right? The clue was sniper tower and look in the area and pit equals canyon. This is a canyon. Sorry, I know I'm being a dickhead about it, but semantics matter, you know? The accuracy. Oh, I hear a squiggly. I don't know where he is, though. So much cover, so many rocks. Yeah. Yeah, what you got, my friend? So I may have to jump down into the canyon. I hear you. Right? Oh, someone else is walking around in here. I got a squiggly worm walking around, but it could be just those pulses. Sometimes those pulses make some interesting noises and you think they're walking. All right, my friends. There's two pits. Canyons. Oh. Yep. All right. Done with that fucking guy. Is that really it? Oh, alright. So that was... He went all the way around there just to die. But that's how life works. Okay. So he got shot by the sniper tower and fell into a pit, which we have determined is a canyon. Oh, it's about that building over there. All right. And I know some of this is not correct terrain, so I don't want to get stuck in the graphics and then have to reload. But where else could it be? See? Shit. Oh, come on, game. I just crouched and it set me free. Sometimes he said that the stashes hide in the earth. Like you gotta... God, I just don't feel like I'm next to it or close to it. Again, I'm half in the ground. So there could be a stash in there, but it could be completely buried. I'll leave the light on because it's actually helping. Guys, I just don't see anything. Am I on the wrong side? So there's another canyon slash pit on the other side over there. We can head over there. He fell in the pit. But there is no... Is that it? Is that the stash? You know how many times I... Oh, my God. Look at this baby. Oh, you know what? We can use some slug rounds. Slugs. Oh, my God. This is nice. Is it fully... See, I'm not a huge fan of the pump actions, but it does hold more rounds. So that's kind of nice. I don't know. This is mostly just for close up. Right? And this one is going to be bam, and I got to cock it, bam, and cock it. And me personally, I'm not great with that kind of thing. My real question is, you see, it already has a rail on it. This one I would have to buy a rail. Oh, I don't know, guys. I don't know. Well, cool. So he lost his shotgun. maybe we'll try to carry this as far as we can. It's going to drop it right now. And we'll load this guy up. Full? No. Okay. Wink. Alright, so yeah, I'm not comfortable at all with that shot. Oh, the weight. Ugh, I didn't even think about the weight. Alright. We'll carry this, we'll blast some stuff, and then we'll dump it. It's really not... It's very common. Oh my God, look how slow I'm going. This is probably not great. This is probably stupid. Thank you for those who bear with me on stashes. I can't even remember the stash number anymore. I'm so over the stashes. Jesus Christ. That's why. Nope, gotta make a decision. I'm just not great with pump. I'm just not. But it's got a rail. All right. Let's do it. Excuse me, guys, while I just do a quick swap out here. What is going on here? Hold on to the thing. Like, I'm holding it, and it's just... Now, is there any way to eject these rounds? Oh, I don't know if there is. But I can't hold on to both of these things. It's just too much weight. All right, my little friend, you've served us well. There you go. Oh. That's interesting. What would happen to my knife? I'm gonna get rid of this knife. All right, let's do a little sorting here, a little weight. I really genuinely do not need this much food. So that's... I mean, seriously. I want to keep some. Because I don't want to... I want to stash some at the safe house in the other zone. I don't know. Do these cassettes weigh anything? I mean, it's a little weight. Let's burn it off here. Might as well.
UNPSC, Explorer 12, Log 10-10, Haze Anomaly. All right. The Haze Anomaly appears to be a green floating cloud of highly toxic gas, which never disperses and always moves within a set pattern. The anomaly's effects are similar to that of dichloroethyl sulfide, chemical burns, respiratory system bleeding, and begin immediately after inhalation or contact with the skin. The UMPSC offers specially designed gas masks to protect against the haze, though there never seems to be enough gas masks to go around. Early on, some treasure hunters and other thrill seekers used to sneak in the zone wearing what they believed to be a protective gear, but ordinary masks were no match for the haze, and it got them as often as anything else. Ugh, I still see those flake corpses in my dreams.
So there's something interesting. treasure hunters got inside the zone. So I made a video where I jokingly had researchers get into a zone and get hired by me to take them on a tour to find a special creature. I don't want to ruin it if anybody hasn't seen the intro, but go back through the videos, you'll find one where there's a British speaking guy and all that kind of stuff. You know, I never actually gone through this direction. I've gone that way to get out of here, but I've never gone through here. And I know there's a defense point up ahead here, wall. The last time I came through, there were three mimics all inside that place. Two commandos and a police officer. All right, let's try to make this shotgun work. Yeah, you see me, don't you? So it was just one. Yeah, he like ran. He just went, yeah, screw you, I'm out of here. All right. Starting to regret my life choices about the shotgun. Yeah. Little double barrel is better. All right, let's see if we can get some of these mimics. I thought I saw for a moment there a police officer. Yeah, yeah. All right, another armored zombie guy. Zombie pants. I'm working. We'll play later. We'll play later, okay? Go. Go. Go play. Go. Oh, shit. And another runner guy. All right. I need some ammo for this one. Oh. Oh, yeah, we're going to be fun. We're going to be fun. We're getting low on 5.56. Again, I think I was talking about thankfulness, and I got distracted because this game just does that. Oh, man, head on is stupid. Stupid. Yep. Yep, stupid. And I just alerted everybody up on the base there. Hi. I'm thankful that I have this fucker, and it's got some range. How are you doing? What? Really? You not know where I am? Wow, there's like six mimics in there. I'm not even exaggerating. Oh, yeah, got your attention. Doesn't happen very often. Well, I see you. No full auto firing, thank you. All right, one mimic left, guys. He's up on the roof there. As far as I can tell. And we're free. Ah! Okay, fucker. Settle down. Settle down. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta reload. Gonna have to reload at some point. Ah, the rock. What? So maybe this isn't the greatest rifle for sniping. I'm sorry, baby. Did I insult you? Okay, sorry. I'll never say never negative thing about you again. Keep hitting the rock. Got him. Only 15,000 shots. How many shots we got left in here? Oh, look at that conditioning just dropping. All right, we're half full. We're pretty good. I'll take it. Man, that is just not good. How are we doing here? We still got a whole zone to go through before we get back to base. Off camera, I'll probably spend some... Ooh, there's a spawner. We'll loot later. Pistol, come to me. Oh, see, look at all the bodies. Yep, I see you up there. Okay, there's a fence in the way. What the hell? Why is this shooting all over the place? Somebody running. All right. Yep. Here you running. I'm not sure where you are, though. The spawn thing's in there. Are you on the roof? Is that it? Can I kill the spawn thing now, guys? Looks like running out of ammo. God. Kolkhoz is going to be a nightmare. Shooting that. Alright. Spawns down. I can loot the place. Hopefully there's some medical kits because I'm going to need them. I'm going to need to spend some time getting my guns together. Come on. I don't know what that's for, but whatever. And then we're going to the Kolkhoz, and then the next video is going to be me. Oh my god. Come on, Radius, guys. It looks like getting it from up here sometimes helps. Maybe not. Look at this. How's that weight? Ugh. Because we're going to need money. I got the shit shot out of me, so I'm sure my armor's in bad shape. Okay, while I loot, thankfulness, guys. Thank you for everybody who watches my videos, who comments. The new person, Julie, who came from A Friendly Pest's channels. We have Crystal. Got your name right. We have, of course, as always, SKDC. We have Jaeger Monster. I'm sure there are more people, but these are the people that comment, so I know they're here. I know they're watching the videos. My good friend, Ski. Of course, I thank my wife earlier for being amazing. I'm very thankful for all you guys. Yeah, there's no way to get to that Jeep. So. But yeah, I never expected more than maybe a handful of views at any given time. Honestly, I just really didn't think there'd be a lot of interest in watching me play. There's already hundreds of other people that play this game. There still are. The game's so popular now, there's a ton of people playing. The fact that some of you guys come back here and watch this, I'm thankful for. I really appreciate that. And I really mean that. It's not what the usual, like, oh, thanks, and like and subscribe. you know what? If you don't subscribe, that's fine. If you don't even like the video, that's okay. Again, I'm not trying to become, I've mentioned a million times, YouTube famous. In fact, if you had a choice between here and another channel, there are a few good ones, and I really like it. Recently, someone mentioned A Wolf in VR. I'm really enjoying his content. My only concern for him, and I just, you know, not to be critical of another creator, because the dude has hundreds of thousands of subscribers, right? Who am I to criticize this guy, right? But we're going to do it. It's not really bad criticism like that. It's basically, oh God, we're so slow. So the criticism is that he really likes to make a lot of jokes, right? Which is fun. He's funny. But he is kind of burning himself out with the amount of jokes and everything. Like, he really goes full in on the humor. Oh, I see. Like, why am I down a magazine? So that's great. It's snarky and funny, and he's really self-deprecating in a funny way. Like, it's really good stuff. I'm still overweighted. I'm never gonna make it to that zone like this. And food. Apparently, I am just dumb. I'm just gonna have to get rid of food. But so if you had a choice, my original point, go see a Friendly Pest channel before here. Like, you had limited time, go see his content before you come here to my content. And the reason I say that, it's simply because he really makes an effort. He really is trying to grow his channel, right? He really wants viewership and dialogue and conversations. I'm gonna put this out there right now. If you can, go be a patron, right? I'm talking about a couple bucks a month, you know, $3 patron or something like that. Not a big deal, unless you're already. See, Stompy Pants is eager to be his patron. Or Patreon. Look at this grenade. Look at this grenade just sitting here. Do I already have a grenade up here? I already do. Do I want another grenade? I'm probably gonna need it. All right. If you had a choice, go see his content. And if you come back here and watch mine, fantastic. But again, if you have limited time, and our videos can be a little long sometimes, go see his stuff. And that's the end I'm gonna say on that one. Because he's probably thinking, no man, don't do that. You know, he's such a modest guy. He really is. He's just an amazing person. I can go on and on about knowing, because I know a lot of personal stuff about him. And once you get to kind of to know all that, you just realize that they're just great people in the world, and they really deserve respect and support. And that's it. So I'm going to say, SKDC, thank you. Jaeger Monster, thank you. Andrea, thank you. We're going to be celebrating Andrea's daughter's birthday. She's got a great kid, 3 years old. Coming up on 3 years old here in the next few days. And very excited to watch this child grow and become something more. Why are there stairs over there? Can I get up there? Is that new? In the past, there was conversations about trying to climb up there and nobody really could. God, guys, let's check it out. Nothing in here, nothing in there. Nope. Oh my God, it's getting late. All right, let's see. Is there any way up here? Is there any way? Oh, there isn't, is there? Like, there's no way to reach that unless I can climb these rocks. No, there's no way to climb those rocks. Sorry guys, I got so, oh, I can't even grip the, oh yeah, there's no way up there. Unless it's over there somewhere. Let's snoop around over here. Because if we can get up there, that would be really cool. I mean, quite a view, right? Oh, look at this. No, no, game, no, 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 no. All right. No. No, no. It was so close, though. It really wants me to go up there. It calls to me. It calls to me. I'm stuck again. Oh, that's no good. Oh God. Well, for the first time in this game, I'm gonna have to do something I've never had to do before. Unstuck. Okay. All right, well, let's not screw around with that. Apparently, that's not the case. Buy dead bodies, you fuckers. Oh, is that a real note? No, okay. So I'm thankful for people in the past who've come out and may still come out. So I'm sorry if I didn't say your name or any kind of stuff. We've had a few people that are still subscribed to my channel. So I'm hoping you guys still attend. And all right, let's go ahead and zone and see what kind of horribleness awaits us in the other zone here. This will be my first time exiting this zone this way. And I have spent maybe a total of a minute in this zone. So I have no idea what to expect. Already there's little zippy guys. I don't know where I am though. Look at the magazine. I'm gonna weigh myself down because I'm a pack rat. I can't stop. All right, I'm gonna take a chance and look at my map here real quick. Oh, see, I was right. Yes. Oh. Can't tell if he's just running around, right? Just going out for a leisurely walk, or if he actually spotted me or not. What I might do is go over here, get behind this fence. Maybe he'll jump at the fence. Oh, look at, oh, see, there he is. Hey, little guy, armored guy. Mimic over there. That's probably a commando. It looks like a commando. He's got a backpack on. All right. Well, this zone is fresh hell. Oh, look at this. I can use that medical kit because I am going to be shot at like a madman. So we're going to try and make it through this zone. Jesus Christ. There is so much loot. All right. I'm going to do this off camera, guys. I'm going to sort out all this stuff, clean my guns. 2, 3, 4. I don't know if that means anything. Alright. Well, so... what the fuck is that? Is that a tank? Oh shit, that is a tank. That is a tank. With a searchlight. Guys, why is there a tank with a searchlight? Holy shit. That little dude hasn't spotted me yet. Why is there a tank with a searchlight? Why is there a tank with a searchlight? Like, what possible purpose could that serve? Alright guys, while I'm hiding for my life, the little guy over there hasn't spotted me, which is good. I'm overweight, my weapons are all getting beat up, I'm surrounded by mimics. That's a commando. I'm hoping they can't shoot through the fences. I know it's kind of a cheat, but that means they're going to be forced to come through this entrance and I can pick them off. Yeah. Homeboy's on patrol. All right, guys, I'm going to cliffhanger it. Take care. Be thankful for the people in your life. I never got to the whole list. I apologize. Everybody, thank you for coming. Thank you for on this journey. If you made it through the whole video and you watch all the way through my other videos, be safe. Be smart. Be sheepdogs. Let's protect the innocent out there. Maybe someone needs to come rescue me. Oh, good. He's walking away. Where is he? No, he's not walking away. He's walking right towards us. Holy shit. This zone is no bullshit. All right. I love you guys. I hope I'll see somebody sometime. Somebody help. I'm holding up for a hero in the dead of the night. This is gonna be hard. Have a good night. Take care.